How are you doing, everyone? Welcome back to Chicken Block. In today's episode, we're just going to do a little bit of automation to start with, and then we're going to go from there. So I've literally got, as it stands, I've got 9 chests. Now, last episode, I'm not going to give you the combinations, but I am going to tell you what we got now that the episode has been and gone. And so last episode, we managed to mess around with one of the early chickens, and the combination started to pay off. After a little bit of time away from recording, while I was waiting, I'd done a little bit of reading, which brought me to another combination, because that was 64 tokens well spent, let me put it that way. And I'm still collecting tokens, so I'm going to start buying end frames. I'm going to start buying end frames now. I'm not sure how much they are a go, but we're going to need 12 of them. But so last episode we managed to get these two. So I killed my sheep to replace them with diamond chickens. Yes. So the combinations were in the previous episode, if you want to know the spoilers, but if you don't, then you don't need to go back to that video. But we got diamonds. In fact, actually, I probably gave away what we done in the actual title itself. I mean, we can't just sort of do diamond chickens and, you know, we've already got the achievement because we found some in the Nether, right? I thought, oh, I didn't get an achievement or anything like that, or a note or something, some sort of prompt. So I can't sort of like find chickens for a let's play as a YouTuber and not put like diamonds in the title, right? So you probably know last episode anyway that I pretty much found diamond chickens, but it's whether or not you guys wanted to actually watch the combination unfold. What I'm going to do is I'm literally going to let these guys out, and I'm going to just let them go over here. As you see, I've started breeding the third one. He won't start laying until he's a nice little lad out there. Nice. Just put you over there. And the reason being is this is a bit inefficient. In fact, I want to plant some trees and hopefully get some trees growing. So let me just go underneath here. So I think there. I always put two space. Didn't get a chance to get, though, at the end of the episode last time, you saw that I was about to try and get some more music discs. I didn't get the chance. The sun was rising not long after I stopped recording. And I'm literally doing pretty much a back-to-back right now. There's been no time has passed in the game itself. But these guys have been really busy. I kind of want to, at the end of this episode, I kind of want to definitely get these three done so that whenever they run around, there's not much waste, because I find myself coming back and they're still not, the hoppers haven't taken them. But we've got a decent amount here. In fact, I'm going to take all of that, and we're going to make a bunch of hoppers right now. This is nothing permanent. This is literally, this is all just like, actually, we're going to need an extra chest, aren't we? I'm going to need, has that bone chicken done anything? I kind of want to start doubling these chickens up, in all fairness, because this is slow progress at the moment. This is nowhere near as efficient as it should be, and if we're not taking up the mob cap, then we should be able to breed as many chickens as we want, as long as we're not keeping adults, which we're not. And these guys weren't naturally spawned. They are a result of a different chicken. So they didn't naturally spawn in the world, which, as you can see, we're getting horses down there. So the natural spawns are still taking place. In fact, what I want to do is I want to kind of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is kind of an odd, even number, sorry. I'm just going to put the chest probably here. Was that a bad move? No, actually, no, we can work with that. It's fine. I'm going to put a torch here so I can sort of like go against it. Like that. That should work. Yep. In fact, I'm going to literally have to work this out, because that is... In fact, I'm actually going to do it now. I'm just going to do it now just to get an episode out to you guys while I plan for the next stages. In fact, we're actually going to pick you up and hopefully not lose you. And we lost it. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Okay. It's alright, we'll be able to make another one. Let's quickly see if we can grow a tree real quick. Oh, we did. Nice. Okay. Problem solved. There's no skeletons there either, which is not good. It is a nice, that is a cheap, decent little trick, guys, for those that want to get yourself some music discs. Music discs are valuable. Also, I don't know if I'm doing okay with the whole spoiler thing, guys. I'm hoping I'm doing all right. I'm not intentionally trying to spoil anything for you, even if some do sort of leak in an episode. I'm not really good at hiding spoilers. Normally, I don't do it this way. I normally just kind of play the game and, you know, you find out what you find out, right? But I know that some people don't really want to know, and that way I'm not spoiling it for them. I'm going to bring this down to the correct size. So 1, 2, 3... And that should be what coming around about there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so that should cut off there. In fact, we're going to get rid of you. Just kind of tidy this up a little bit. I know it's not permanent, but you know what I'm like. And then we're just going to do that. Don't worry, chickens. We're going to automate you before you know it. So pumpkin seeds, I've put a pumpkin seed here ready to grow. So when I get some more bone meal, I'm going to speed that up a little bit. So you get 4 seeds per pumpkin, and they, once they start growing, they grow pretty quick, guys. And they're definitely worth, that's a definite another way that you can grab seeds here. But yeah, I kind of want to get this all into shape. This is all over the place. I mean, I want to automate this. I want to kind of make them... so I don't have to sort of worry about it too much. But it's the only way I can explain this let's play so far is trial and error. And wow, has it been lots of hours trying to find out combinations, right? So yeah, it's been a long journey. Oh, thanks for the diamond, man, appreciate it. So yeah, it's been a long journey, I'm not gonna lie. It's been a long journey, and I don't show you every combination that I've done, because that would be silly. That would be absolutely silly. If there's 36 chickens, which for some reason I've got 36, when all I did was hit a skeleton into the void. I don't really know how that's a chicken. But I'm seeing in the comments that there's prismarine chickens, so I can't have all the chickens, right? I remember a comment someone saying... does anyone know about... I'm not going to show this one, but because obviously in case of spoilers and stuff. But someone's like mentioned prismarine and sponges and stuff like that. So I know they exist, I just don't know the combinations. So, I don't know. I really don't know. So, what did I come in here for? Probably dirt. But yeah, I definitely want to start automating these. But I'm going to need to breed a lot more of these guys. And should I risk it? In fact, let's get these automated now. Hopefully, I'm probably going to lose some. Because every time I break these, they kind of do a runner and they kind of go inside. They kind of run for the hole and then fall down. Right, that should be enough now. So we should be all right with them. Have I got any pumpkin seeds on me? I might just breed some more of them now. Ugh, I don't have many. In fact, I've only got enough for one breed, or yeah, to get one offspring. There you go. But we got 5 of those chickens in there, those iron chickens in there, which is really cool. Anyway, back to the plan here. Just want to kind of kit this out. So yeah, this is not really a fancy kind of episode, I guess. This is nothing special. It's just kind of, I want to automate these diamonds now we got them, right? So it's definitely worth it. Make sure that this is lit up. We don't want any mobs spawning in here if we can help it. Have we got any skeletons down there? We've got skeleton chickens down there. I The trouble is they're guarding by creepers. What I might do is, off camera, I might do the breeding trick to keep the mob cap down, and then make sure that every pen's got two chickens in. So anyone that's got two chickens in, I'll probably do that off camera. I'm thinking about live streams pretty soon, because I'm getting to that point in the game where I'm kind of getting to the grindy point. So I might do some live streams and just grind it out and, you know, have a chat with you guys, and that way we're all good. But I can see it now. If I do a live stream, there's going to be spoilers. So if you're going to watch that, there's going to be spoilers. 100%. Because you always get them. Those people that will just want to spoil your fun. But, you know, if you want to know, you want to know. You watch these videos and, you know, you learn. It could be a learning curve or it could be a spoiler. But I just like to cover... I just want to, you know, do something different. Spoiler alerts is kind of like different when it comes to these sort of maps. It's not something I've done before. But I mentioned him in the past, Beefcake. He kind of like, you know, I'll tell you how it is. I remember him saying that. I'll tell you how it is. And, you know, that's his style. And I love his style. His style was amazing. There's nothing wrong with that. But me personally, I want to give you guys the option to look away or just carry on looking. But going back to the live streams will probably be, it's probably going to be spoiler territory, right? There's going to be people in there that's going to just want to spoil the fun, and they're going to be, oh, you get this chicken by this, by doing this, and this, that, and the other, and stuff like that. It's going to happen. Wait a minute, what's going on? Alright, yeah, because I used the other ones, right? Okay, that's fine. Ooh, got a token there, so that means our third one is now grown up, which is good. So, can we get a bone? Have we got a bone, my friend? No? Okay. Could do some... Oh, did you just poop one? Was that you? No, it was you. Okay. So, yeah, I have probably lost a lot of drops, in all fairness. Like, slime. I don't ever get slime anymore. Never quartz, I don't really get that. I only get it on rare occasions. We could probably look towards setting up some enchanting soon, actually. But I kind of want to get this build going. I keep saying about I'm going to be building big and stuff like that. I kind of am, but trust me on this. I'm waiting for the moment. Right, so we're going to do it the good old-fashioned way. We're going to have the chest there. Right. So I'm going to put a torch there. That's going to be where the chest is. And then we're just going to feed hoppers everywhere. So this way, our lovely diamond chickens, no diamonds, will go to waste. When you get iron chickens, you want to be definitely working on getting hoppers set up. And as I'm real nice, because they're diamond and they're like royalty chickens, right? They are royalty chickens. I want to probably give them some carpet. And can I give them some orange carpet? Probably not. Okay, we just give them white carpet. Should technically give them red carpet, right? I mean, should we give them red carpet? I don't think I have any red, in all fairness. Okay, white it is. It's going to be white. There we go. So they get carpet. They get the special treatment. It has to be white for now, I'm afraid, chickens. Because you're special. I don't have any bone meal. And I definitely don't want to sort of like try risking bone meal for some flowers. Right, this is going to be fun to catch them. Come here, you. Come here, you. Come here, son. Oh, best be careful about that little gap there. I think it should be alright. Right, you go in there. Stay there a second. You come with me. And you. We could do with a bigger seed farm, actually, to be honest. It's a real tiny wheat farm. Right, you guys need to get back in your pen. Got any seeds on me? Okay, it's a little bit awkward for him. Let me just try and find some seeds. Okay, I'm not actually going to feed them because I just want to shut the gate. There we go. I've just got a token. Can you hear that villager kicking off? Got another tree yet? Nope. No more trees. So what I'm going to do is I'm literally just going to get another chest. In fact, no, we won't. We'll just make a barrel. We'll just make a barrel. Why not? Rather than a chest. We're just wasting some time, right? Or saving some time. Uh-huh. These guys away. Look at that. 7 diamonds already. I barely even got started. Huh? And then we can just plonk apparel. What's apparel? There we go. And then we can start getting our diamonds quite happily. I will take back my leads, though. Oh, they've gone in the hoppers. But yeah, there you go. Diamonds are automated. In fact, I'm just going to leave that. Yeah, we'll leave that empty and see how that gets on. How are we doing over here? We got any floaters? Floaters. Oh, 8. So there's no wastage going on here, I don't think. I think we're good. Gold, I got a ton of... Oh, that just despawned. Okay, see what I mean? We're wasting. So the plan is I'm going to literally breed these like crazy. And I'm going to breed these like crazy. So we can get all the diamonds really fast. That's really good to have. Let me just check the time real quick. And we'll see how we're getting on. And I might try and snag some of those bone chickens. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to grab some arrows here. We're going to take the creepers out from afar. I'll use the rest of this bow. Got quite a few crossbows now over time. I'm probably going to shoot this horse off camera because a lot of you get upset when I start shooting horses. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot him on camera. Okay. So what we want to do then is we want to grab you. In fact, we don't even have... I don't have the seeds for these guys yet. But I'll have to do it on off camera. Actually, we should have some bones now. Should be able to get some seeds real quick. There we go. Bring these guys over here. Strap them to the fence here. There we go. And then let's go and grab some seeds. While I'm at it, I'm actually going to breed you, make you grow up a little bit. And get rid of the bow. I think I left the gate open, I think. I can't remember what you said about the wheat. I think it's because it's when it's hydrated or something like that. You mentioned about if it's hydrated, it will pretty much you have a lot more seeds and stuff. That's enough. We only need one because we've already got a bone chicken. So we want these two to make a baby here. Kill them off. And then grab the chicken here. I'm going to do the step trick, which I'm sure I brought up that one of you taught me in the past. Or said to do in the past. Divs, you need to put this the easiest way to get them in. Like that. I mean, I'm not sure if he's going to come in on his own terms. He will in a minute when I get the seed out. There you go. If you've got a seed in your hand, they pretty much... I'll let him have that seed. Well, I didn't mean to, but... In fact, I need dirt chickens as well, so I might as well tie you up quick. Is there another dirt chicken? Yep, there is. There is indeed. Oh, let him go. Okay. You, my son, can go. Don't need you. In fact, we've got bone meal now, so we can make more. I don't need you either. I'll tell you something, though, guys. I've been killing loads of chickens because... Sorry, I'm going to do it on camera. Right, that's like a million dislikes right there. It's not real. It's a game. Right, so And I can just feel people in the comments now going, it's not a game, Minecraft is life. Right, let's quickly grab some more seeds real quick. I want two more seeds, and then I'm going to wrap it up. Four, perfect. I'm going to keep the rest. I'm going to breed these two. Okay, usual trick. It's a lot easier to kill with a sword on Bedrock. On Java Edition, it kind of does, with the combat update. But this one doesn't have, like, the combat update, right? In fact, I forgot my stairs. Come on. Get those little legs moving. Come on. Oh, I don't have... Oh, careful. Please don't go in that pen. They're so unpredictable, chickens. Right. I don't have my axe on me because it just broke. Come on, run. Get those little legs going. Move it, son. Come on. Right, where's my dirt chicken? Here. Do I have any seeds? No. Let's hope for the best. This ain't gonna work, is it? Oh. Is he gonna go in? Please go in. There we go. Give me my lead back. Okay. So that's them sorted. And yeah, that's pretty much it for today, guys. I think today is now dragging on. We haven't really done a lot. It was just kind of like a... Today has been a laid-back episode. A lot of the time I'm editing... Like, you wouldn't believe how long it takes for me to edit certain ones, get all the clips sorted out. It takes forever and a day, right? But this episode shouldn't take too long. Look, we've got two diamonds in there already. We've got any floaters? Nope. Apart from you. But yeah, apart from that, that's going to be pretty good. I'm happy with that. So yeah, it's been a laid-back one, but productive. So again, thanks for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to give it some love. Smash the like button if you just joined me. Don't forget to hit subscribe. All that shameless plug stuff. You gotta do it, right? Man's gotta eat. Anyway, so thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. Take it easy.